Hello, I am Seuss the Cat, and today we are unboxing Mega Garchomp. Of course, you saw a blurry image, but that is because I am not going to take all day to have that focus in for like half a second. So you can see the focused in thing for like half a second. So you got a blurry shot because, take out the, destroy the cardboard and, take the back off, and then you get your figurine. Nice shots of the figurine. As you can see, it's half the size of my pointer finger. This is not the best paint job that I've seen, but even though it is still a good figurine of Mega Garchomp, it's just that this figurine they sent to me has some mistakes. If you closely look at the figurine, to point it off the body, you're not going to see this, but I see it. The body is very painted not so well, and if you look like not in the front of the spikes, but like in the crevice on the back and everything, the spikes are all mismatched and mispainted, and it's a real shame to see this company send such a poor figure, because this is literally one of the worst paint jobs for a figurine that I've gotten from this company. They're not even really bad at making the paint stay in the bounds. The only thing that I've come across when it comes to these figurines from this company is literally sometimes, like, the figurine is literally too small to fit, like, a decent portrayal of a character. So, like, sometimes the face looks wonky because it's too small, but they can still paint it pretty well. Of course, there's no damage. When it comes to the figurine, it's just a very bad paint job, and because of that, it's not the worst, and it still does a good job saying, oh, that's a Mega Garchomp, but, you know, it's not there. With that being said, I give this figurine a good, 6.5, because there's quite a few areas. It's not, like, one mistake, it's, like, several of the spikes, the white spikes, are mispainted, and the areas around them are mispainted by, you know, little proportions, and, you know, that's just not a good figurine. But my experience with this company is usually more positive, but it just happens to be that this one is subpar. And this figurine does not represent this company. I have like 10 other figurines. I have a whole Apalkia, Garantina. You can see the Garantina head. Like, all those figurines are literally wonderful. I have Mega Lucario, Infernape, Cynthia, and like they're all well fine and well defined. It's just that this is one of the bad batches that you can get. And if I were you, I would literally just ask for a re-product, because it's not a good product, and ask for another figure that's actually well painted and meets standard if you think this is not to your liking. Me, I don't care as much, because I'm okay with it. And it's still worth the money that I paid. it will be my mega trip guard challenge for the rest of the time. That's just sucks that it comes this badly. But at the same time, I like it. And that's it. 6.5.